makes a casting call.
Well, here we are getting ready for the rest of the evening, ladies and gentlemen. We'll get all you people that are out there standing up and talking just to go sit down, shut up. I mean, take your seats, please. I always get that introduction part wrong. You know? Did I just say that? I love it. I'm getting brash in my old age. I mean, what are you going to do when you get this old? You don't tell you can't do it no more? I don't know. By the way, very good things to know. Every year for the last 7 years, and this being the eighth year, we've had to submit a request to the mayor from the Duncan Cowshire Festival Society to do the 39 Days of Joy. It's a long, drawn-out thing, and I have to do it. And it's like, yada-da-da-da-da-da-da. Well, I found out on Monday that they got together with our president, Rick Martinson, and talked with some of the people in City Hall, and it appears now that the 39 Days of July is part of the policy of the city of Duncan. It's a long-fought, hard battle, but you know it seems to be. The only problem is now we got to keep on doing it, Ted. Which means the showroom's got to stay open for another year. And the best way to, you know, one of the there has to be a tax base somehow. And somehow it seems we've always got our hand out. But the easiest way for us not to have our hand out is if there's bums in seats. So if you're ever sitting at home, you're thinking, oh well, I don't feel like going out. Get up, go out. Take a chance, because live music needs it. And it's not just us. It's happening across North America. People are staying away more and more. I don't know what it is. I got a pretty good idea. It's Netflix and all that kind of stuff, right? Why wouldn't you when you got the whole world there for $8 a month? You know, everything you want. But you won't have the live version, which is actually like being in the room and catching. Like that first band, wasn't that great with those guys? Yeah. Just got us in the moment, got us in that kind of a boogie feel, right? Well, this is a different kind of style now that we're coming into. And I've always, in my mind, and this is my sort of take on it, I always felt like I was in Europe when I listened to you guys' stuff. Right? I always feel like there's this European kind of jazzy blues kind of feel to what you do. And I really appreciate that you take that genre. And again, most of the songs tonight, you guys, or all the songs tonight are original, aren't they?
Originals, yeah.
Yeah, probably off your album.
Yeah.
Oh, which they have for sale over here if you don't already have one. Shake and Core, the trio, give a warm welcome, please.
Thank you. Thanks. Yeah, we're set.
Yep.
Everybody's set. We're going to pretend we're just rehearsing here. Okay. If I could, I'd give you pillows to walk on. If I could, I'd give you sheets spun from gold. If I could, I'd give you only sunny, bright mornings with the light from the heart of my soul. If I could, I'd give you pockets full of starlight. If I could, I'd give you dreams spun from moonlight. If I could, I'd give you only words drenched in honey under a full and happy moon every sweet night. I can't stop myself from telling you all that I know. My heart's an open book. I let everything show. And I'm telling you now, baby, in case you didn't know, that I love you. Don't ever let go. I'm
So nice to see you all here, and really, really loved Gary and Anita and Lonnie. They were amazing. Oh my gosh, how to follow those guys? Anyway, apples and oranges. So, all right, Shaky Ray. Next song, Shaky Ray. The reason we're here is because.
I know that I love you. And I European guy, because you know that I love you.
And thank you, Shaky Ray. All right. Okay, now this next song is called Let's Do a Little Fishing, inspired by a game of backgammon and our dads. Do a little fishing. Do you want to come with me? Do ya? Thank you. Thanks a lot. We're really happy to be here and really want to thank Long John for inviting us and for putting on this amazing venue. We're going to be back to do the 39 days as well. I think our day is the 23rd, so that'll be fun. We did it last year and really had a great time. And I love the feeling of that 39 days. It's just a real sense of community, and it feels like a lot of the same people come together again every year. So, and it's a lovely little promenade after dinner or before or during. So, yeah, it's really fun. So hope to see you guys there. Thank you for tonight.
July 23rd.
I know I shouldn't be doing too much chatting because we need to do more music. I love to do more music. But I just wanted to tell you that today is my birthday, and it's my birthday because it's my birthday is actually May 17th, which is like on the calendar tomorrow. But I was born in Holland at 1:15, so they're like, I don't know, 8 hours ahead of us. So, yeehaw! And I thank you. And I couldn't have asked for a better gift than to be here with you guys. Thank you so much. All right, meditation blues. Meditation blues. All right, ready?
Yep. One, a two.
I know it just might look like I'm sitting here doing nothing, but that don't mean nothing's being done. The stillness in my heart says we'll never ever be apart, and that we've always been together from the start. That don't mean that nothing's being done. I'm not sitting here on a shelf. I'm just being true to myself. All the better to wrap my love around your heart. I sing in the meditation blues. It's helping me overcome bad news. Finding the happiness I choose. Well, that's what keeps me hanging loose. I know that it just might look like I'm sitting here doing nothing, but that don't mean nothing's being done. So before you interfere, 'cause you see me just sitting here, I may be dreaming up a world in the sun. All right, shaky ring. Asking a lot of you guys. I mean, that's so great. Everybody's. It's nice to sing in a concert setting where people really get your songs and your lyrics, and it's just a treat. I'm so happy it's my birthday and I'm here. Thank you, and that you're all here. Thanks. Hey, I know somebody's out there. Oh, this one's... Okay, I know somebody's out there. I have a hard time with the drumming on this one, but...
Okay. One.
I think that's good right there.
Two. One, two, three, four.
I know somebody's out there. I've seen all your lights. You took me for a ride in the middle of the night. Thought I was only dreaming, but you took me out of sight. And we rode the spiral highway, all lit up with diamond lights. I know you took me somewhere. I remember coming home through that diamond curtain where I'd never be alone. Thought I was only dreaming, but I heard you say goodnight. And then you rode your spiral highway, all lit up with diamond light. I know somebody's out there. I've been studying the sky, remembering your promise that you'd never say goodbye. Thought I was only dreaming, but I can't forget your light. I wanna ride that spiral highway, all lit up with diamond light. This one, and it's the title song of our CD, the last CD that we made, and it's I think a happy CD. I love it. So proud of that one. I think, and it's all original tunes too, and it's for sale right over there, $10. All right. Yes,
shining, you're here with me. The breakfast on the deck, backgammon and coffee.
It's the best life.
You know we do.
We got the best life.
You know it's true. The best life, baby. Living my life with you.
Shaky Ray on harmonica and Blue Ray on guitar. These guys are awesome and there's just so much fun. Yeah, rehearsals are really fun. They are. They're pretty exciting. All right. Now, I wrote this song as a tribute to Leonard Cohen because a long time ago when I was going. What's that? I was going through some difficulties and a song came on the radio and he said these words that saved my life, and so I thought I'd write him a song to say thank you, but he passed before I could send him the song, but I know he hears it. Thank you. All right.
One.
I cried on that day that I heard old Leonard say, there's a crack in everything. That's how the light gets in. Fell on my knees in gratitude for this brand new attitude and for this moment that I knew somebody gets it. Somebody's walked this way before. Somebody's opened up that door. Yearn for more and need to know everything. Need to hear the angels sing. Need to give love its way. See the beauty in everything. Shine a light on anything.
So much fun, I can hardly believe it. All right. We're actually changing our set a little bit and getting Gary up. This song I wrote for, we recently had a, well, she's going to be two in August, but our great-granddaughter, Macy May Marie, and when I heard her name, I thought, well, that's a song. So I wrote a song.
I think it's a good 12-bar blues.
Yeah, that's why it's a good 12-bar. So we'll go back and give lots of solo room and all that stuff.
Okay.
Macy May Marie. Yeah.
So you try this.
Take this. You figure out. Just the volume turns up. You got the same kind of thing, right?
Yeah, right.
Same company.
Thank you.
flower on our family tree. Macy's big sister Hannah, you know she's doing all she can to help her baby sister grow. She's gonna teach her all that she knows. She's her guardian angel, and Macy loves her so.
Time. Yeah, he's definitely got a place in Canadian blues history, this guy.
Yeah, he was your mentor for a while in Winnipeg, right? Yep. And now we skipped the one, so I guess we can go. Jesus? You want to do Jesus?
Yeah, let's do Jesus.
All right.
When in doubt, do Jesus.
When in doubt, yes. Let's do Jesus. What are we going to do without Jesus? Yeah, I know. I had this dream, and that was the question, and so I found the answer. It took me all day, but I did it. Wrote a song. Ready?
Okay, yep. One.
Jesus, he's gone on a holiday. He finally took a vacation. He got permission to come on home to play. But what are we gonna do without Jesus? There was no time to beg him to stay. And he was smiling so bright when he saw that light. He could hardly wait to get home to stay. Climb a mountain. There may be times when you will despair, and it's all right to give up when you're just halfway up, as long as you keep your feet moving there. Love each other, be happy and play. Love each other, be happy and play. And play, and play. Come on, play, shaky Ray and Ray, let's play. Love each other, be happy. So true, right? Yep. I know. It's, thank you. It's attitude. We were just, I was talking to Anita about that and his attitude.
Okay, so Rain in Paris.
You start this one, Shaky Ray. Mm-hmm. This song is the first song that Shaky Ray and I wrote together. He started writing it, and I listened to that, and the next morning he said, what do you think? And I said, oh, it sounds like, you know, maybe dawn and in Paris under the streetlights, and maybe it's raining. And by the time I got home that evening, he'd written Rain in Paris, and I added a few lyrics, and here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We've had a really great time here tonight. I'd like to thank you all for coming and thank Long John. And I really like to thank Tim, Ted Cadillac for the great sound. I mean, I heard myself beautifully and these guys too. And it's just a real comfort to have you there. Thank you very much. All right. Thank you, everybody. Dance Me to the End of Love. Does everybody know that one? La la. La, la. Okay, let's do that. Yeah. La 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 Shaky Ray.
Now let me rest.